Do we want to all shop together, or do we want to split up and have people go get stuff, or?
I feel like if I get stuff, you guys are going to be really particular. Last time I was in charge of pasta sauce, and there was too much added sugar. So maybe we just stick together.
I'm going to do the pasta sauce this year. I'm going to buy a bottle of pasta sauce.
I can use.
You're going to make.
I'm going to make the sauce. All right.
So I guess we need to go down to the. We need to start with the pasta and the tomato aisle. Right.
Yeah.
Now, canned tomatoes are actually pretty good. Uh-huh. You know, we don't have to get fresh tomatoes.
You make tomato sauce with fresh tomatoes?
No. You can make with canned tomato sauce.
I've always made it that way. I've never made it with real tomatoes.
You never made it with real tomatoes?
John, I'm sure your sauce is great.
Yeah, that's why.
It's great. I mean, I'm just, you never were curious enough to make a real tomato and... You don't have to. I mean, it's just, that seems odd to me.
We don't have to get into it.
You're right. Have you ever made tomato sauce?
No, I buy it in a jar. I've never made it.
Okay.
Anything.
No, we're not going to get fresh tomatoes.
That's why you're in charge of this. That's why you're in charge of it. Okay.
It's great. It'll be great.
Okay, that's good.
I'll do a salad or something, unless somebody else wants to do a salad.
No.
Okay.
All right, so what do we want to get here? You want to get whole tomatoes? Do you want to get the plum tomatoes?
Well,
you want
to
get
they the... need to be Italian.
Okay.
Just make sure you just...
So what does that mean?
You don't want lead in the can.
That's right. That's right. No BPA. What is BPA?
It's a plastic.
No, they put it in the lining in cans as well.
Oh, really?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, wow.
Oh, yeah.
Why do they put it in the lining of cans? Why do they line cans?
Because the tomatoes are very acidic, and they have to do something to treat the can in order to prevent it from, you know, dissolving from oxidizing.
Should we just
right?
It's like on my dinner this year.
Like what? It's like underwear.
Like wear underwear under your pants. You need to wear underwear, then you get your stuff all over the pants.
The pants wouldn't dissolve as
dirtier than they need to be. You wear underwear.
Why are we discussing why you wear underwear?
Why do you wear underwear? You're washing your underwear. You're washing your pants. Why do you wear underwear? It's so dumb.
How often do you wash your pants?
Every time I wear my pants.
What?
Why do you wear underwear?
You never. Maybe don't need underwear.
You absolutely need underwear. Why are you having this conversation? Of course you need underwear.
No, you're essentially wearing two pairs of underwear.
No, one of them is under something, and one of them is not under anything.
I mean, effectively, you're washing them as if you were wearing two pairs of underwear.
No, you right? Obviously buy new underwear more often than you buy new pants.
So what? So you wear underwear so you can wear your pants multiple days in a row?
Yes.
No, not necessarily.
What? No one ever explained that. So I wear an undershirt so I can wear a shirt more often.
So you wear an undershirt so that you don't.
That's right. You don't sweat things. Underneath your right.
Same underwear. Same all of it.
Yes. Keep your boobs in place.
Yeah.
Well, then why don't I have something to keep my balls in place?
It's a tradition.
So why do I wear socks?